Stand by, set to go, and we're going to clash with Caulfield. Racing as well in the last out, Love of Flirt, missing it also, Brocco Bandit. Now the first away, Harmony Bear, Comfy Sofa began nicely off the inside. Driving forward, Crystal Maker in search of the lead, coming over Black Romeo shortly afterwards, and then came Polar Cat, Estrini and Hush Osh together. High Alert is next on the outside of Parchy Bear, approaching the 800. Happy Valise settled back in the field. Then came Royal Titan, the last few included Broman, sitting over on the outside from Brocco Bandit, and tailed off a distant last is Lover Flirt, who won't stretch out. At the 550 they go, and Crystal Maker burned them off and raced to a clear lead before the turn. Crystal Maker two in front, coming back to them though, led by a length and a half now on Comfy Sofa, going up Harmony Bear third, Polar Cat right behind those, and they're being followed by Black Romeo. There's Happy Valleys going to the outside. Estrini went right up near the middle of the field, is starting to thread its way through the eye of the needle. Comfy Sofa hit the lead from Crystal Maker, going to the 200. Here's Polar Cat, Happy Valise running on well, and down the outside is Bromance. Comfy Sofa inside the 100, clear of Happy Valise and Polar Cat, with Bromance charging home, but Comfy Sofa wins it. It's Comfy Sofa winning from a tight go for second and third. Polar Cat or Bromance, not much in it at all. On the fence then, Crystal Maker, Parchy Bear ran on, Happy Valise weakened. In behind them came Royal Titan, High Alert, followed by Brocco Bandit, Estrini. Black Romeo gave up, Hush Osh well back, followed by Harmony Bear, and tailed off a long last all of the way was Lover Flirt.